Set are these guys here. Okay.
Yep. For the Ada. We're building.
Yep. So this level here, look at those pieces.
I'm the scenery crew head.
Hello, my name is Zoe Gomersall and I've been working on scenery.
Hi, I'm Brittany Masters and I'm working on scenery.
And theoretically.
Nice.
Sweet. Nice. Here in Texas, we love to handle our wood.
The rating on this thing just went from G to what the heck?
If you'll open your scripts to the prologue, to the first page.
Thank you.
Sarah was the lead for most of it because she's the head choreographer of it, and we just kind of helped her out. So yeah.
We kind of all pulled together, though, and we really did a lot of stuff together on Saturdays, and we really all did everything. It wasn't one more in charge than the other.
We all volunteered to be choreographers, and usually what we were used to is for the musical, usually what would happen like last year, for instance, is Sarah would get one song, and then I'd get another song, and then someone else would get another, and so we thought that's what we were signing up for, and we got to just become a team,
Well, it was kind of hard for me because I came up with, I came up with some of the dances, and I was really excited about getting to do them, and then I...
Yeah, so. I'll agree with that.
I got to do them.
Yeah, she got to do all of them, so. Wow.
It was fun.
Wow.
I'm actually interested in doing some of it after college, so we'll see what happens with that.
Me too. I think it's so much fun, and I love putting things together like a puzzle, and it makes me really happy to do it, so.
How about you?
I'm not really sure yet. I mean, it was a fun time, but
next
I don't know
year.
If I want to.
Next year,
yeah,
right?
Maybe next
We're
year,
gone.
Probably.
When I choose a show for the kids to work on, I think very hard about the theme because I think it's important as an educator and a director to pick shows that are important for teens to work on, especially teenagers who are going to spend 8 weeks, 15 to 25 hours a week working on a show. It needs to be a show that has a message that we feel as Keller ISD is important for them to learn. This has been one of the best casts I think I've directed in a musical since we've started here. I love every cast for different reasons, but I would say that this cast has been one of the hardest working casts that I've directed so far here at Central.
We're all in the choir room working on moves. If you want to come like by the last 20 minutes of lunch, there's always half a dozen people in there working. If you need help.
They are positive. It has been very low stress, and I think that they actually care about the message of the story, and they care about portraying it and getting that across to the audience, and I think you can see that, and that is why the rehearsal process has been pleasant to go to and enjoyable to be in, and I think both for all the directors and the kids and the technicians, it's been a nice process. I think the largest challenge about Once on This Island is that almost the entire musical is song. So there are two scenes, and even in the two main acting scenes that are, I guess what you would call legitimately long scenes, they actually have music playing under them. So there is continual music, continual sound cues. They really tell the story through dance and singing, and that's a challenge for us because that tends to be something that's a little harder to rehearse and put together, but the kids are really working hard on that and kind of meeting that challenge, I think.
The technical aspect is my specialty. I have an MFA in technical production. I've got a great group of kids. They're really excited, and they're quick learners, and they're hard workers, and I think we've put together a really good show.
The biggest challenges with lighting is definitely getting stage time. The actors are always rehearsing on stage, and a lot of time we need the stage to focus, but once we get the stage time, everything kind of goes smoothly. For each scene, we're giving ourselves many options to try to match the mood and try to make everything look nice and we don't want to call attention to the lights. We want it to all kind of mesh with the scene and be a part of the show, not an addition to the show.
Well, for this show, we've been running into a lot of challenges like supporting or coming up with new shapes of the platforms. And well, if you look at the set, we have two trees, one of which is still in the scene shop, and a platform that's up on stage back there. The spacing with the supports has been a lot of trouble, and it's caused us big issues.
I love props. Mm-hmm. We had to create most of the baskets and most of the sticks, and there have been a lot of broken sticks that we've had to repair and replace. And we run around in broken things that need to be fixed, and it's just a lot of fixing, a lot of gluing, a lot of burning. I just like being backstage. It's more of helping the actors rather than being the actor.
I'm Danny Duncan, and I'm crew head for costumes.
Hi, I'm Sarah Peckney, and I'm part of the costumes crew.
The big challenges in the show were basically innovating and having these grandiose ideas and actually materializing them, because when you have something like a big headdress out of branches, you don't really know how to start making something like that. We designed them in the beginning, and then we kind of had a meeting to think about what we can make them from, and the directors and my co-crew head and I, we decided that metal would be the best idea and paint it.
For this show, we use a lot of like thunderstorms, and we went into GarageBand on the Mac and mixed together a bunch of different like storm sounds to kind of create our like own unique storms. So we found the sound effects online, but we put together the actual storm by ourselves.
The kids look really good and they're working up a sweat and they're really enjoying it, and you can feel that energy when you're watching it. And I think that's really important. That's kind of what makes the difference between a good show and a great show.
I wish I had a mustache.
So here we are during the show, and we decided to color with the younger members of our cast. They say hi.
Seeing teenagers do that.
I think we're done. Nice job, Cameron.